first half with two songs, and the first of these is eminently suitable for the elderly gent, someone in his early 70s, to defy the passing of the years and proclaim that you're never too old to rock and roll.